guys, welcome back to Honey and I'm Reacts, and today I'm gonna be reacting to this song that I've been seeing around in the R&B playlists, and I heard a snippet of it on TikTok, and I was like, I have to listen to the song. Like, I literally, like, I can't go on with my life until I've listened to the song. And so it's called Her, I think it's called Hers and Hers by Muni Long. And I'm just, oh my God, I'm so excited. Oh, is she black? Yes, you know I live. Okay, let's get into it. I think she's black and Chinese, I wanna say. But I could be talking BS. But she looks like a part Asian or something. Let's see. I'm gonna look for the one with the original official video on her website. Actually, let me listen just to the audio, because I don't want to get distracted by the visuals. I want to really get into the song. So let me just get into it in 3, 2, 1. Oh, and let me know if you want me to watch the video too. Okay, yep, there's an ad. Okay, started. No. Okay, I'm pausing here. She didn't even start talking. Oh my God. When she did the... You know, I live for... Oh my God. Her voice is everything. Like, she hasn't even said a word. It's just the way she weaves the notes. Like, it's so pretty. Oh my God, like, I'm in so into it, and it's so pretty, but it's not light. It's pretty, but it has like depth. So, oh my God, so pretty. I'm going back, y'all. I'm 10 seconds in. I'm going back to the beginning, because I need to like enjoy that. So I'm just gonna close my eyes and just enjoy. Like, it's like, oh, let me raise the volume too. Like, this needs to be high. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. She's here.
I don't usually do this, but can I sing to you?
Please.
Yours, mine, ours. I could do for hours. Sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers. All the shrimp.
And so smooth and so sexy. Her voice is just so perfect. It really gives this personal, like, intimate thing. And y'all, I thought it said hers and hers, but it's ours and ours. Oh my God, it sounds so good. Like, I could just be addicted. I could listen to that the first 30 seconds and just be happy. I would be satisfied with that. But you know what? She decided to give us a whole 3 minutes and 24 seconds. So, you know what? We're going to appreciate that. Let me just... Oh, I want to go back so bad, y'all! Oh my God, okay, but I'm going to go from here. I'm so afraid. Like, she cannot be this good.
Lobster towels, but it's me
that ooh,
gets
not the shrimp!
Ooh, ooh. You do, what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter, instantly thunder showers. Storm for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours.
I love how she transitioned from the food to... You can sit me up on top the, I don't know. She said something about some type of surface in the kitchen, on the counter, I think. And then her voice changed and she went like a little like lighter on her voice. Less, I don't want to say less sexy, but she went into like a different tone with her voice. And then she kind of, it was like a different style of melodic rapping almost. Yeah, Oh my gosh. And then the harmony with herself. Are you kidding me? Oh my God. Okay, I'm just, oh my God. It's just, it's so good. It's like, how are you gonna give this much? And it's only been a minute, you know? Oh my God. Why isn't this got like 100 million views? That don't make no sense to me. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna, wait, is this part of an album? I know she lying. She can't be that generous. Right? She can't. She can't be that generous. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can't just be given this and then have a whole album that's just like that. I'm sorry, I'm emotional. This song is so freaking good for whatever reason. I don't know. I swear to God, if that's a whole album, I'm gonna do that whole album. I do not care. This angelic ass voice, the flow, her, oh my God, the way she just says the words themselves are so poetic and romantic and sexy, and oh, you know they're gonna play this out in February. You know people gonna have babies to this. You just know. Let's get back into it because I'm doing too much. 3, 2, 1. But it's my business.
I could do this for hours. Ooh! And hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours. I usually don't like nobody. And when I say nobody, I mean nobody. All these niggas full of shit.
You better go.
You just the homie once they hit. Felt like giving up on love. Niggas almost made me quit. Then I met you. Ooh. When I met you,
yes.
I knew this was it. I've never been
in love like this. I can't. Like she's
a love like
she's all. Giving. Like she's a giving, and I'm trying to take it all in. It's hard. Like you know when something's too and good, and it's just so hard to process it all.
I could do this for hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours.
Oh, I love that song.
You just the homie
once. That part I live.
Felt like giving up on love. These niggas almost made me quit. Then I met you.
Ooh.
When I met you, I knew this was it. I've never been in love like this. A love like ours. I pray for it on my knees.
Ooh.
Every night for
her
some
runs. Is that what it's called?
And
so good.
I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. What's yours is mine and ours.
Oh, you better.
And mine and ours. I can sit and talk to you for
hours. Oh, we got another verse.
Sit and look at you for hours. Making love to you for hours. Laying on your chest for hours.
Oh, that was so pretty.
Telling you jokes.
This song is my life now. Like, it's, do you understand? It's my life now. Like, it's about to be that one song. You know how you have a playlist? It's gonna be that song that only that type of playlist that only has a song on it. It's just this song. It's on. It plays for a whole hour. Hours, yes, hours and hours. I'ma play for hours and hours, a whole playlist, just this playing all night. Like I said, I'm actually about to film a Buffy episode, but I just want to literally like lay down and just vibe to this song. Hey, I love this song so much. Oh my god, like I'm obsessed with her voice, like smooth, almost husky. I don't know how to describe voices, but there's like a very like entrancing something about her voice, and then when she hits her low note, it's so good. And she's not just throwing in runs for no freaking reason, Jacquees. She's not just throwing it in for no reason. Like, it's there for a reason. Like, it hits you and you're like, oh. And then when she's like, you, something like that. When she'd be like, ooh, and then it like, oh my God, like the beat, oh my God, the beat, and then the ooh, oh my God. Like, I feel, I don't know how to describe it. The feeling is just so like, it just pierces you. Like, it really hits. And it's just like you're moving. Oh my God, yes. And then when she goes to like the slightly higher notes, like she'll stay there for just a second, but oh my God, that's all you need. That's all you need. She gives you a taste. And then she does those runs. Oh my God. I'm in love. Every verse here has like such a different taste that it's so satisfying. And it's like, ooh, this is something new. Oh, this is something new my ears are enjoying, you know? I'm definitely gonna do this album if this is part of an album. And I'll catch you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And tell me your favorite song from her. Give me this song, some other song that you really love, that you love, you like for me to react to, and I will. Okay then, bye.